of the tribe. Is there a volunteer who will boast that he will be the last of us to die? For glass and smoke and other liberal hoax, you know how they make those numbers lie. And they seem to change them right before our eyes. And things aren't what they seem. The state runs deep, they're trying to keep us asleep as they go about their schemes. But our eyes are open wide to the other side, and we've awakened with a scream from this nightmare they're trying to sell as the American dream. Soldiers in the square, you gotta hold the line, you better watch your nine, they're trying to kill you into there. There's no time to bleed, you gotta cover and speed through the gas that's hanging in the air. Maybe enough fire and shattered glass will make them care. We're the only ones in this fight. Gotta call on the call, cause the middle is almost more dangerous than the right. They get left behind with another time. There are dogs that could never bite. They were given the day, but all they left us with is the night. The same, you both cheat in the game, you just change how the deck is stacked. You bitch about the mirror, but inside you feel that it's your reflection that you attack. It's much easier to play the board when it's white and black. But I don't know a lot. It's a feedback loop in a media soup, and all the takes are considered hot. I got wayward teens and a broken spleen, and my credit score is shot. I guess I settle for the leaders that we've got.